What's up everybody, this is Manas and this would be a video on ultrasonic radar. Now for the list of radars that you would require for this project, they are SR04 ultrasonic distance ranging module, a servo motor, few jumper wires, and yes, finally an Arduino Uno.
Now using jumper wires, connect your 5 volt to the positive of the breadboard and similarly connect your ground to the negative of the breadboard. Next, glue your servo motor to your ultrasonic distance ranging module. Wait for a few seconds before the glue actually dries. The next step now is to connect both your servo motor and your distance module to the Arduino Uno. Using a double-sided taper, attach the servo motor to the breadboard. Then, using jumper wires, I connected the red wire to the positive of the breadboard and similarly the black wire to the negative of the breadboard. Connect the yellow wire to the pin number 12 on the Arduino Uno board. Then, to connect your ultrasonic module to the Arduino Uno board, connect your VCC to the positive and the ground to the negative. Connect your echo pin to pin number 11 and the trigger to pin number 10. Next, to upload the code, use an A to B cable and connect your Arduino to your PC. Head over to the Arduino IDE software and paste the code, link in the description. Finally, hit upload after going through all of the specifications. After finally uploading the code, head on to the processing software and paste the second code given for the processing software. When you head back to the Arduino software, go and check which serial COM you have uploaded the code to. Mine here is COM number 4. You might have a different COM, so keep that in mind. Then head back to the processing software and search for this line. Replace this line with your respective COM number. Finally, run the code and you should then see your ultrasonic radar working. Whenever you bring your object in front of the module, you should see your object being detected on your monitor. You should also get a distance reading for your object distance as well.
Thank you, this is it for this video. Bye bye.
Make
sure to subscribe.